Run, Roach. Come on, Roach.
Oh.
Death comes for you this day.
Lots of them.
Guardsmen! He's stubborn next!
That kind of mess! I take him to the...
Witcher and Armorer both had shit luck.
Why even bother? What did they hope to steal? Hammers? A hunk of stone?
I see. All right. High time I set off.
I thank you once more for saving my bum. Yes, friend. Let's go!
All is in order!
Giant centipede spawning ground. Should destroy it.
Thank you.
Come on.
The gods have sent the beast as punishment for our sins. Our ancient
Solving. Welcome, my good sir.
Need a bit of grooming. Gwent, maybe we could play around.
Thank you. Pandora!
Keep calm! Start no pros!
Ah!
You deaf or you deaf?
Around here, it's wine, wine, and more wine. But me, I prefer brandy.
Sir! A letter for you, sir!
Letter? Who from?
Can't rightly say, sir. I was just to deliver it.
Here. And thanks.
No, sir. Thank you! And I truly hope I'll be of service again.
Dearest.
I suspect weighty affairs, rather than merely the wine festival, have drawn you to Toussaint. Perhaps you'll find time to probe a certain matter in spite of this. I recently came across the mention of one Professor Moreau, a scholar in Beauclerc, who conducted research into Witcher mutations. Though the details are rather murky, as is the location of the scholar's laboratory, his journal could contain more information. It lies buried with him in his tomb. I enclose a map I found in the book I happened upon. Illegible, I trust it will prove useful nonetheless. I felt this matter could prove of some importance to you, thus I dispatched this letter without delay. Whatever you decide, please take exceedingly good care of yourself. Your Yen.
A professor who studied Witcher mutations might actually be worth looking into.
Should the beast you espy, tell the commander, be spry!
Nice tune. Lac C'est la vie. Might be worth looking into. Someone needs an escort. Not something I do often, but might be worth investigating.
Disperse! The exhibition of the Reginald Aubrymont was closed until further notice.
Closed? Why, we wrote an entire day to see it. You're a cheat, sir.
And we paid good coin for the tickets. Give it back!
Your tickets remain valid. You must wait patiently for the... to reopen.
You can't pull one over on me, Witcher. I can see you're a kid.
Greetings.
A Witcher from the School of the Wolf, here in Tucson. Greetings. I'm Lazar Lafargue.
Geralt of Rivia. Seem pretty enthused. Got a job for me?
Rather. Mind you, it's no monster hunt, but I'm sure you'll be interested all the same. I'm an armorer, see, and I for years sought diagrams for Witcher armor of exceptional quality, Grandmaster level.
Heard of them. Never seen any, though. Thought they were lost.
Not quite. For I've been lucky enough to learn that their holders came to Tucson. Alas, they then perished, but I know where. I just need a partner to help me retrieve them.
If you know where to look, why not get them yourself?
No offense, but do I look like a rough-hewn adventurer? Besides, who would serve my clients while I romped about seeking them? No, I rather leave it to someone familiar with such matters. Bring me the diagrams, and from them I'll forge for you whatever you fancy.
What do you have on offer? All these diagrams somehow wound up in Toussaint? How is that even possible?
Toussaint was once home to Tien Sa'il, a legendary and now deceased elfin master armorer. Witches from all corners of the world came to him to forge their plate, their mail.
Heard about him. Supposed to have been the best.
And thus he charged a king's ransom for his work. Witches would take difficult, dangerous work to earn the coin to pay him. Some, alas, met with misfortune, and the diagrams they carried were left to rot with their earthly remains.
Got it. Find them, find the diagrams. But how can I know where to look for their remains?
As it happens, I learned my trade at Jensai's side. So I heard the stories of the missing witches firsthand. What he told me... well, that is what discouraged me from seeking the diagrams out myself. We must strike a deal. I shall tell you all I know. In return, once you found the diagrams, you will let me draft a copy.
This elven master, how'd he end up taking a human for an apprentice?
My father forged armor. As a youngster, I helped him, then began forging my own pieces. Master Tien Sa'il saw my work and offered to take me on as his apprentice. Only now, years on, do I realize the honor that was. Alas, my master perished in a massacre later, slain by racists. Though he taught me everything he knew, I did not manage to complete the guild's requirements for Grand Master while he lived. I know I have no equal in the trade. Yet, until I complete Witcher armor of Grand Master quality, I shall never be certain I've become my teacher's equal.
Where do I look for these diagrams?
I know of 5 likely fallen witches, each from a different school, of the wolf, griffin, cat, bear, and manticore. Which should I start with?
Tell me about my brother, the wolf.
His name was Aton. I remember him well. My master liked him, helped him find a safe, yet well-paid contract. A few years ago, an archaeological expedition arrived in Toussaint from Castel Gropian. They questioned my master about the elfin ruins at Termes. He warned them of the danger there and recommended they take Aton as an escort.
What kind of danger did he mean? Any idea?
Legend claims wraiths haunt the chambers beneath Termes. I cannot say if there is any truth to this, but both the scholars and the Witcher disappeared without a trace.
The Griffin. What can you tell me about him?
He came some 200 years ago, but my master remembered him well. This Witcher was not stripped of emotions, you see, as his colleagues were. He had taken on a contract at Fort Usa and required better gear. He showed my master his diagrams, paid a deposit, and was never seen again. Apparently, he rode off one night from the fort, never to return.
Any idea where he went?
No. It said he left in a rush, so he may have left something behind. Only ruins remain of Fort Usa, but you may wish to search them.
Let's talk about the cat.
A year ago, Bartolome de Launay, the ducal armorer, asked me to confirm the authenticity of a Witcher diagram he had received by messenger. You see, at the time he was working on new armor for the ducal guard. A Witcher from the School of the Cat offered to sell him diagrams for a full set of gear. The diagrams would have been helpful indeed.
The diagram you saw, was it really a Witcher diagram?
Beyond any doubt. It's a shame de Launay didn't let me draft a copy. He was quite shaken up, afraid the Witcher might simply kill him and take his coin. Possibly a well-founded fear. Soon after, de Launay disappeared without a trace. I would have searched his former home for clues, but it has fallen into disrepair, and it is simply too dangerous there.
Tell me more about the bear, can you?
He appeared shortly after Master Tiensail took me on as his apprentice. I remember the bear-head medallion that hung from his neck. I remember a towering Witcher who haggled like a fishwife.
Witchers never have too much coin.
True. This one clearly was not wealthy. But he pledged to bring us coin after he completed a contract at the Tufo Vineyard, where a building had just collapsed. Time passed, the bear never showed, and my master sent me to the Tufo estate. As it turned out, the Witcher had indeed accepted a job. Yet that was all they heard of him, and that is all I know.
School of the Manticore. Probably know the least about it, though once, long ago, wore some armor forged there.
My master said the Manticores have their fortress in the Far East. A century passed, one of their number came to him, a Witcher named Merton. He made a poor impression on my master. He stank like a dwarf and still, and quarreled fiercely all the time. Tiensail slammed the door in his face and told him to return when he sobered up. He would conduct no business with a drunk. The Witcher, however, failed to return. Folk say he got into a booze-fueled brawl with the ducal guard. He was arrested and sentenced. Bastoy Prison, where he was held, well, it's been a ruin for years. Still, you may want to start your search there.
Managed to find something already.
Wonderful. I shall draft a copy. This is good. This at last will earn me the title of Grandmaster. I thank you, Witcher.
Would you craft something for me?
Of course.
Farewell.
Good luck on the path.
Can't pull one over on me, Witcher. I can see you're a killer.
Hey-ya!
Oh, the Witcher! The one that Duquesa summoned!
Slow now. Whoa. Spores will sprout again. Should destroy the area if I want to get rid of them for good. Scholar Summoners pitched camp here. Should look around. They were scholars. Should have guessed the passages inside were blocked for a reason. Good thing they didn't try to go in there without a Witcher. Magic barrier. Got a bad feeling, damn it. Seems they were running for the exit. Witcher. Brought the ceiling down to bury his foes. Ended up burying himself, too. Satchel looks like it belonged to a Witcher. anything Merton left behind here.
Ah!
How you like that silver?
Thank you.
Notes in the journal suggest that straight out of prison, Merton went to the legendary cave. Yoda was supposed to have hunkered down there once. That's my next destination.
Eclipse. My back aches, something horrid.
Oi, oi, oi. Oi, oi, oi.
Your bones are aching again.
What's this about?
Monsters! Monsters there, in the cave!
We managed to flee, but Hugo remains inside!
Hugo?
Our brother! He's still in there, inside! Help us find him! We'll pay you for your toil!
I could look into it, but it'll cost you.
How much would you take?
A reasonable price.
You post that notice about an escort?
Yes, we did. And not without cause, it seems. We waited some days. Yet when none answered, we risked the expedition unaccompanied.
Fools we were. We'd have done better to show patience. Wait! Poor Hugo. Left to an unknown fate.
Noticed what attacked you?
There was no time! We ran for the exit as soon as we felt the earth quiver. But Hugo, well, he went the other way.
So, monsters crawl out of the ground?
I suppose. In truth, I don't know. We just ran. Did not look back.
Why do you even go in there?
We lost our way.
Mistake that cave for the high road?
By the hair on my chinny chin chin, what difference does it make whether we went in for a stroll or to gather students? Hugo remains inside, in grave danger. That's what matters. Will you go in after him or not? Every second could be vital.
Fine. I'll look for him. You two stay out here. Fresh blood on the blade. Weapon was Hugo's, maybe. Blood trail. Could be Hugo's wounded.
What now?
Of power should draw him. Warm and damp. Kikimoras prefer cooler environments, probably why they keep their distance. Hasn't even dried. Damn, water's hot. Get burned if I don't watch it. Could use some protection. Maybe Quen'll work. You, Hugo? Your brother sent me.
Ja! Dizzards! Scoundrels! Tartmongers! They attacked me, but I fended them off! Now, they sent a brigand to finish the job!
What are you talking about? Ran into them outside, claimed monsters attacked. They ran, made it out, but you got stuck inside. They asked me to help you.
Is that what they told you? The lying weasels! More trickery on their part, I'm certain.
Whoa, slow down. What's this about?
I'm Hugo Monar. My father, Victor Monar, you may have heard of. A cognac distiller he was, famed for it. Before he passed, my brothers and I would quarrel over who would inherit the family business. So father decided he would force us to work together. He broke his still down. Three of them he hid, telling each of us the location of one. When my brothers learned my part, the last, was hidden in here, they decided they did not need me anymore. They decided to cut me out of the business. Literally. We argued, fought. The noise must have woken the beasts. My brothers ran for the mouth, while I ran deeper in.
So you came here to find a piece of a still? Mean this thing?
Yes! Where did you find it?
Bottom of the pool of a hot spring. Really hit it well, your father.
Your pay. It is not much, I know. But I promise you good prices. The best, once the tavern is open again.
Hold you to that. Now let's go. Brothers are probably getting antsy.
Wait, see there? My brothers! They've rounded up some thugs. They mean to attack me!
We don't know that.
Would you try to tell me it's a coincidence? That they return with an armed band?
They've come for the last part of the still. They won't kill me for it.
Please, you may only hope. Kill them. Elsewise, they'll kill me.
Kill your brothers? You want that?
Well, perhaps not them, but the other roughs, for certain. As to my brothers, I don't know. You couldn't perhaps render them harmless?
Will you defend me?
Much of a choice.
Thanks. 1,000 thanks. I shall wait here.
Witcher! What are you doing?
Teaching you some decency.
He's gone mad! Hold him back!
The little grey witch and the
what? Lost your nerve?
What they deserved.
Maybe they did mean well.
I, for one, do not believe it. They were overcome with greed, ready to do anything to wrest the last part of the still from me. Besides, you did not kill them. They will come too, soon, having learned a valuable lesson, I trust.
So what now?
I fear I don't know. I can't possibly hope to rebuild my father's still. I suppose I must hang a shingle in the market, sell wine. Or perhaps I should move on, leave Toussaint. Alas, I know not and will have to see. Whatever the case, I shall not forget your help with my brothers.
Time we went our separate ways. Good luck, whatever you decide to do.
I thank you, Witcher. Fare thee well.
What now, you piece of filth?
Harpies got their nest here.
Hey-ho, Master Witcher! You, sir, are a witcher.
Guilty as charged. And you gotta be some...
It's like you read my mind. You see, those caves are like cellars the gods carved out for their own...
Just some monster lives inside them.
A soothsayer! Gods be kelted, a soothsayer!
Might help, might not. Depends on whether we can agree on a fee.
My, we... Well, near... Well, near... Good. Yes, so be it.
Sure, I'll see to it. For the sizable reward I foresee you giving me.
What they pay me to do, that's it.